with that, I want to talk about the green dress. And I want to say, yes, my green dress, I found it was broken. So let me tell you something. I want to tell you everything so that everything is clear. I will always think that no one is capable of harming someone else's dresses, none of the girls specifically, because I spent 10 days over there and I didn't see anything, I didn't feel anything at all that would have become like a red flag for me to be like, oh, better be careful, oh, better take care of your dresses. I'm very naive in those things, and I will always think that it was just an accident. That being said, I'm gonna tell you the story. The dress from Ecliptica could not go into a suitcase because of the fabric. It couldn't go to a suitcase, so the instructions were you always have to carry it with you. That's why, if you go back to the videos of the moment I arrived in Florida, when I come out in the airport, there's a white garment bag, and there's always a white garment bag when I arrive at the hotel. That was the dress from Ecliptica. So that dress, it never left sight during my trip to Florida. It was always with me. And as soon as I got to the hotel, I just placed it in the closet hanging at the hotel room. And for the first 7 days of those 10 days, it was there every single day. I didn't touch it, I didn't look at it, it was just there. The day of the preliminary night, we have to do the rehearsal with all of our dresses. So I take the garment bag for the first time and I bring it with me. I put it right in front of the table where I was supposed to do my hair and makeup. And I don't know why I go to see Kimberly, Miss Dominican Republic, who tells me the story about someone having an issue with their dress, the national costume show. And she said, you know, be careful, pay attention to your dress. And then I was like, you know, I am actually kind of scared because it's not like I can put the dress on a suitcase. It was literally like the garment bag was in front of everyone, just right there. There was no lock to it. And Kimberly was kind enough to give me those, you know, those little plastic thingies that you put in. I don't know how you call them, but you put them in a hole and you sort of push and then it kind of locks. So she gave me one of those. I was like, okay, so thank you so much. And I did that on my garment bag. I put it on the zipper and it kind of worked. But then when I go and do that on my dress, I had Miss Portugal. She was next to me. She was my neighbor in all of the rehearsals and also in the in backstage. She was next to me sharing the table. And she sees me doing that and she's like, you know what? If I were you, I wouldn't leave the dress there. You should really put it in the suitcase. And then I say the same thing, like, hey, I cannot put it in the suitcase. Long story short, I start to get a little bit nervous and worried. And I go to South Africa, my lovely roommate Natasha, and I say, okay, we have to do something to protect and hide my dress in case, you know, anything happens. And my idea was to place it in front of South Africa's table so that it will be misplaced and no one will find it if someone wanted to go to Puerto Rico, to the place where Puerto Rico is. And after long conversation with her, we said, okay, we're not gonna put it here, we're just gonna put it behind a door that was open from one of the backstage rooms. And I waited for everyone to leave, and me and Natasha, we hang it right behind that door, and you couldn't see it. There's like no way you could see it. We go to the rehearsals, we go to lunch break, and on our way back, we had to put on dresses so we could practice with the dress. And when I opened the dress, and you guys know that, you know, the dress had these beautiful details in the back. It's literally like metal pieces. And when I go to wear it, I realize instead of two pieces, there's three pieces. And I'm like, wait, am I not understanding the dress right now? What's happening? And suddenly I realized the dress, it's broken, and it's the weirdest thing because it's such a hard metal piece that my mind is rushing. And I have one of the questions: what did you feel when you realized your dress was broken? I literally grabbed the dress and I was like, oh my god, this can't be happening. And I was kind of surprised because I thought I would freak out a lot more, but because I knew I had another dress, the Harry Robles dress that we were going to use for the final night, I thought, okay, no worries, you'll be fine, just you'll wear the Harry Robles dress in case you cannot fix this. long story short, I go to the room where Miss Universe have a group of people that they fix dresses. And my worry was the fact that it was not about a fabric or a neat, you know, we're talking about a piece of metal that you cannot just put back together easily. So I was really worried about, how are we going to fix this? Long story short, finally they were able to put a little bit of white tape, which I was freaking out about because it was really obvious there was just a piece of tape behind the dress. And I was able to practice with the dress, but it was really wobbly. There was also like a mesh fabric that was attached originally to those metal pieces, and it was completely loose. On my way back, I give them the dress and they were able to fix it really well with transparent tape. They really wrapped it around, really well, to the point that where I wore the dress to actually go to the preliminary night, it looked perfect. And lucky me, we were wearing our sashes, and at the crossing point of the behind part of the sash, well, the sash really covered that spot where the tape was. I wanted to tell about this story because I've been reading a little bit the newspapers, and I've seen some words like vandalize and ooh and this and that. And I cannot say 100% that my dress was broken by someone, but I cannot say 100% that my dress broke on the way of getting there. And I wanted to clarify that because what happened to the green dress had nothing to do with why I wore a different dress on the final night.